they call the monument the Tower of the Future. So this is the tallest stone tower. That's why the bank said they can study the Pyongyang at the head of the tower. So I think the
they got to do it.
For example, you know, this is the stone from Pyongyang that's not in your life.
How many countries?